Everyone, you are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to identify features in QGIS using identify tools. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in QGIS, I have these features in QGIS and I want to identify them. So how do I do that? For example, let's consider this parcel. If you right click and open the attribute table of this parcel, you will see different attributes, different fields for this parcel. We have the state, the LGA, word, street, parcel ID, the owner name, the phone number, the year birth, and so on. Now we have a very bulky data here. What a situation where you want to identify just one of them and quickly see the information therein. So to do that, come to this tool, identify feature. So click on it. For example, let's say you want to identify this parcel. You want to see the information. You are interested only in this one parcel while you put others aside. So to do that, just pick the identify tool and come to that parcel or the feature you are interested in. Click on it. So when I click on it, it will show me the information about that very parcel. You can see the state it belongs to is Castina, the LGA is Castina, the word is null, street is null, and parcel ID is 2. The owner name is Alhaji Musa Wada, and the year birth was year 2000. And is private, it has document. Actually, this data is just hypothetical data, it's not a real data. So what I just want to show you in this exercise is how to identify. So this data is not real, so just for tutorial purpose. So all the name you see here is not real. So that's how to identify. So if you are interested in another one, let's say in this parcel, just click here, you can see all the information about that parcel. Remember that this data is not a real data, it's just for tutorial purpose. All the information you are seeing here are not real. So this is how to identify features using identify tool in QGIS. Thank you for watching.